CBS's The Young and the Restless spoilers documentary Chance comforts Abby that they're being violated in Dominic's custody. Share a little and make life more interesting. Stop being so selfish. Devon deserves to meet and take care of Dominic. Michael and Amanda meet to congratulate each other, and they don't need to comfort each other in the lawsuit anymore. Abby and Devon have found that they should make a deal, and Chance keeps that in mind while also telling Devon's current lover that he doesn't share Abby's opinion. Many fans blame Chance that he's too heartless, no longer interested in love for Dominic. He thinks that he's just an adoptive father, and absolute love for the baby is impossible. Chance doesn't feel like he's currently qualified to take on his parenting duties. Devon feels that his actions are excessive and wants to apologize to Abby, and he just wanted this time to pass as quickly as possible. The feelings of leaving Dominic was indescribable. Regret and regret always tormented him. Abby doesn't believe Devon wants to help. Is this apology too late? But it's very necessary. Abby and Devon used to be close friends, and they shouldn't argue or fight each other. Abby tells Chance that one day she will take away Devon's fatherhood, and she just wants to stop this fight for a while so Chance can recover. It could be a compromise suggestion. Abby asked Christine Williams to participate in legal negotiations, and Devon also had no intention of keeping this guardianship for long. When he was a family and a life of his own, he certainly doesn't care about Dominic anymore. Just a little memory, Devon needs to be more decisive and humble in this life. He needs to respect and consider Amanda's feelings too. She's not happy to have a boyfriend who only cares about memories. His tough looks, widely admired profession, and willingness to be a patriot stand in stark contrast to his mission that he cannot be the kind of father Dom deserves. Chance had made the perfect decision, stopping the fight just in time and lightening Abby's mood. Now they can comfortably take care of Dominic, forming a bond with him without having to worry at all. Abby says she's also happy with the decision. Share, relieve, burden, and pressure. When Dominic is out of control, crying, Devon will appear and comfort the baby. He also imparts his experience of making Dominic happy whenever he's worried. Chance is sure that to get some valuable advice before becoming a dad, Devon is not a bad person. He's just defending his rights. And the time will allow Dom's security to increase if Devon is allowed to be more involved during this uncertain time at the Chancellor residence.